Well, in today's Conservation Connection, MoDOT and the Department of Conservation teaming up to help keep Missouri roadways clean as you head outside to enjoy the nicer weather. Dan Zarlenga on the far right here, my far right, is here with Tom Blair from MoDOT to tell us about the project. Tom, tell us a little bit about No More Trash.
Yeah, it's all about the month of April as a time for spring cleaning around the state of Missouri. Get that trash off our roadsides, out of our parks and everything. MoDOT and the Missouri Department of Conservation team up every April to raise awareness and clean up the state of Missouri. We need everyone's help to actually make April a good, clean month for the state of Missouri.
Yeah, it's No More Trash Bash Month, and you're kicking off tomorrow. Dan, what's that all about?
Well, we're going to have a spring April trash bash kickoff.
Right.
It's going to be in St. Charles tomorrow, and we're going to get some collected officials together. We're going to get volunteer groups out there. We're going to get out along Highway 94 and do some spring cleaning of some litter.
Okay, well, speaking of the spring cleaning, speaking of those activities, Tom, there's also a statewide No More Trash Bag, Trash Bash activity. What is that?
Well, the whole month of April is dedicated to that, but we have a competition, if you will, or everyone can participate. You can go to nomoretrashbash.org. You can actually fill out an application to register the trash that you pick up on in the state of Missouri, and you can get a lapel pin like the one I have here.
So it's a contest.
Yeah, there's also, if you pick it up, you not only get a lapel pin, but you're registered to actually win bigger and better prizes. So we want to put a little bit of competition out there to get some of those prizes in people's hands to make it cool about picking up trash. Trash is not only ugly, but it costs Missouri taxpayers millions of dollars. Our two agencies alone spend $6 million a year. Our two agencies spend $6 million a year picking up trash in the state of Missouri.
Wow.
Every year. We need help.
And that's money that could go somewhere else, too.
Yeah.
And Dan and Tommy, you have some prize packages for the, you know, the contest that takes place. Can you tell us a little bit about the prize packages, what's in them?
Well, basically, if you, like Tom mentioned, if you join this cleanup effort and you just fill out it, you can go to nomoretrash.org.
Right.
You can download a document just like this, basically, and it explains the whole contest. And then it also has a report card. So once you get your group together, you do some trash cleanup effort or some education effort, fill out the report card, and you can win one of 10 prize packages possibly. And that includes lots of like grocery bag, coolers, and a lot of prizes from our nature shop, like books and things like that.
Oh, that's awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, Tom and Dan, thanks for joining us. No More Trash Bash Month is April. And to learn more about this, you can visit kplre11.com, but they'd like to have you sign up for the competition, win some of those prize packages. Christine?